Dear students, welcome to Cramster.
Sum of rational numbers. Question number 1. 2 by 5 plus 7 by 3 plus minus 4 by 5 plus minus 1 by 3. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now, we will consider terms in the bracket. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. So, now we have 2 plus minus 4 whole divided by 5 plus 7 plus minus 1 whole divided by 3, which is equal to 2 minus 4 by 5 plus 7 minus 1 by 3, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 plus 6 by 3. Since denominators are different, we have to find the LCM of 5 and 3, which is equal to 15. Now we will multiply and divide both the fraction with 15. That means minus 2 by 5 into 15 whole divided by 15 plus 6 by 3 into 15 whole divided by 15, which is equal to minus 6 by 15 plus 30 by 15. Now the denominators are same, so we can add the numerator keeping the denominator, that is minus 6 plus 30 whole divided by 15, which is equal to 24 by 15. We can reduce it to 8 by 5. Question number 2. 3 by 7 plus minus 4 by 9 plus minus 11 by 7 plus 7 by 9. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now we will consider terms in the bracket. Since the denominators are same, we will add the numerator keeping the denominators. Now we have 3 plus minus 11 whole divided by 7 plus minus 4 plus 7 whole divided by 9, which is equal to 3 minus 11 by 7 plus minus 4 plus 7 whole divided by 9. That is minus 8 by 7 plus 3 by 9. We can cancel 3 and 9 by dividing it with 3. Now we have minus 8 by 7 plus 1 by 3. Since denominators are different, we have to find the LCM of 7 and 3, which is equal to 21. Now we will multiply and divide both the fraction with 21. That is minus 8 by 7 into 21 whole divided by 21 plus 1 by 3 into 21 whole divided by 21, which is equal to minus 24 by 21 plus 7 by 21. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That means minus 24 plus 7 whole divided by 21, which is equal to minus 17 by 20. Question number 3. 2 by 5 plus 8 by 3 plus minus 11 by 15 plus 4 by 5 plus minus 2 by 3. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now we will consider terms in the bracket. Since they have same denominators, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator, which means 2 plus 4 by 5 plus 8 plus minus 2 whole divided by 3 plus minus 11 by 15, which is equal to 6 by 5 plus 8 minus 2 whole divided by 3 plus minus 11 by 15, which is equal to 6 by 5 plus 6 by 3 plus minus 11 by 15. We can cancel 6 and 3 by dividing it with 3. Now we have 6 by 5 plus 2 by 1 plus minus 11 by 15. Since denominators are different, we have to find the LCM of 5, 1 and 15, which is equal to 15. So we have to multiply and divide all the fractions with 15. That means 6 by 5 into 15 whole divided by 15 plus 2 into 15 whole divided by 15 plus minus 11 by 15 into 15 whole divided by 15, which is equal to 18 by 15 plus 30 by 15 plus minus 11 by 15. Now, denominators are same. So, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is 18 plus 30 plus minus 11 whole divided by 15, which is equal to 37 by 15. Fourth question. 4 by 7 plus 0 plus minus 8 by 9 plus minus 13 by 7 plus 17 by 21. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now, we will consider terms in brackets. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator by keeping the denominators. That is 4 plus minus 13 by 7 plus minus 8 by 9 plus 17 by 21, which is equal to 4 minus 13 whole divided by 7 plus minus 8 by 9 plus 17 by 21, which is equal to minus 9 by 7 plus minus 8 by 9 plus 17 by 21. Since the denominators are different, we have to find the LCM of 7, 9 and 21, which is equal to 63. Now we will multiply and divide all the fractions with 63. That is minus 9 by 7 into 63 whole divided by 63 plus minus 8 by 9 into 63 whole divided by 63 plus 17 by 21 into 63 whole divided by 63, which is equal to minus 81 by 63 plus minus 56 by 63 plus 51 by 63. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is minus 81 plus minus 56 plus 51 whole divided by 63, which is equal to minus 86 by 63. Question number 5. 11 by 12 plus minus 17 by 3 plus 11 by 2 plus minus 25 by 2. Denominators which are same can be added directly. 11 by 2 plus minus 25 by 2 can be written as 11 minus 25 by 2. Now we have 11 by 12 plus minus 17 by 3 plus 11 minus 25 whole divided by 2, which is equal to 11 by 12 plus minus 17 by 3 plus minus 14 by 2. Here denominators are different, so we have to find the LCM of 12, 3 and 2, which is equal to 12. Now we will multiply and divide all the fractions with 12. That is 11 by 12 into 12 whole divided by 12 plus minus 17 by 3 into 12 whole divided by 12 plus minus 14 by 2 into 12 whole divided by 12, which is equal to 11 by 12 plus minus 68 by 12 plus minus 84 by 12. Now, denominators are same, so we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is minus 11 minus 68 minus 84 whole divided by 12, which is equal to minus 141 by 12. Question number 6. Minus 6 by 7 plus minus 5 by 6 plus minus 4 by 9 plus minus 15 by 7. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now, we will consider terms in the bracket, that is minus 6 by 7 plus minus 15 by 7. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is minus 6 plus minus 15 whole divided by 7. Now, we have minus 6 minus 15 whole divided by 7 plus minus 5 by 6 plus minus 4 by 9, which is equal to minus 21 by 7 plus minus 5 by 6 plus minus 4 by 9. We can cancel 7 and 21 by dividing it with 3. Now we have minus 3 by 1 plus minus 5 by 6 plus minus 4 by 9. Since denominators are different, we have to find LCM of 1, 6 and 9, which is equal to 18. Now we will multiply and divide all the fractions with 18. That is minus 3 by 1 into 18 whole divided by 18 plus minus 5 by 6 into 18 whole divided by 18 plus minus 4 by 9 into 18 whole divided by 18, which is equal to minus 54 by 18 plus minus 15 by 18 plus minus 8 by 18. Here denominators are same, so we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is minus 54 minus 15 minus 8 whole divided by 18, which is equal to minus 77 by 18. Question number 7. 3 by 5 plus 7 by 15 plus 9 by 5 plus minus 13 by 15 plus minus 7 by 15. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now we will consider terms in the brackets. Since denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is 3 plus 9 whole divided by 5 plus 7 minus 7 minus 13 whole divided by 15, which is equal to 12 by 5 plus minus 13 by 15. Now denominators are different, so we have to find the LCM of 5 and 15, which is equal to 15. So we have to multiply and divide both the fraction with 15. That is 12 by 5 into 15 whole divided by 15 plus minus 13 by 15 into 15 whole divided by 15, which is equal to 36 by 15 plus minus 13 by 15. Since denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That is 36 minus 13 by 15, which is equal to 23 by 15. Question number 8. 1 by 8 plus 5 by 12 plus 2 by 7 plus 7 by 12 plus 9 by 7 plus minus 5 by 16. First, we will group the numbers with same denominators. Now we will consider terms in the bracket which have same denominators. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. So 5 by 12 plus 7 by 12 will be equal to 5 plus 7 by 12, and 2 by 7 plus 9 by 7 equal to 2 plus 9 whole divided by 7. Now we have 1 by 8 plus 12 by 12 plus 11 by 7 plus minus 5 by 16, which is equal to 1 by 8 plus 1 plus 11 by 7 plus minus 5 by 16. Now denominators are different, so we have to find the LCM of 8, 7 and 16, which is equal to 112. Now we will multiply and divide all the fractions with 112. That means 1 by 8 into 112 whole divided by 112 plus 1 into 112 whole divided by 112 plus 11 by 7 into 112 whole divided by 112 plus minus 5 by 16 into 112 whole divided by 112, which is equal to 14 by 112 plus 112 by 112 plus 176 by 112 plus minus 35 by 112. Since the denominators are same, we can add the numerator keeping the denominator. That means 14 plus 112 plus 176 minus 35 whole divided by 112, which is equal to 267 by 112.